That is Ariana Grande performing her hits in a new special for the BBC. But while she is hitting the high notes, is her ex grabbing for low-hanging fruit? In a new promo for Saturday Night Live, Pete Davidson jokes about their failed engagement.
Hi, I'm Jonah Hill, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Maggie Rogers.
Hey, Maggie. I'm Pete.
Hey, Pete.
You want to get married?
No.
0 for 3.
Okay, so Pete joking about their engagement. Does it make sense? He is a comedian. He's on SNL. Well, seemingly, Ariana might not have loved that. She tweeted and now deleted this, quote, "For somebody who claims to hate relevancy, you sure love clinging to it, huh?" Now, no direct mention of Pete, but she also tweeted, "Thank you, next." And, Kate, that's the last time we do that. She was also responding to a couple different fans on Twitter. Again, some of these tweets have been deleted, but we got to break it all down. So joining me live from our ET newsroom is Brendan Jeffrion. Brendan, we saw the joke that Pete made. Ariana has now deleted these tweets, but I know that we have got literally some just in reporting on the state of things between the two of them and SNL. Tell me what we know.
Right, so we have a source close to Pete that's telling us that him joking about his breakup from Ariana is not unusual at all. In fact, we're told that he used to joke about him and Ariana when they were a couple. So him joking about the breakup now and their relationship really is nothing new here.
That's the thing. I will say, in his defense, look, he joked about how she wasn't good enough for him when they were together. He joked about, you know, her having more money than him. He was very lighthearted and playful about the fact that he was engaged to this big superstar. And he's a comedian. He's on SNL. Quite frankly, just in my opinion, I have to say, if he didn't make a joke about it this week, people would have wondered, well, where was he addressing it? What was happening? And they would have read into things, I think. So I'm not sure he necessarily had any other way to go, but it seems Ariana didn't love it. What do we know about how he's feeling post-breakup?
Right,
because we heard she was the one who ended things.
Right. So we know she ended things. We know that Pete has been spending a lot of time with his family, with his mom. Since the breakup, we know he's kind of back in his own place, though. We know he's back to work. He's working to move on like anyone else would after any kind of a breakup like this or calling off an engagement. We have another source, though, close to Pete, however, that says his friends think he's embarrassed by the breakup and that he has to overcompensate, you know, by making jokes about their relationship and the breakup. Because days before the split, he was saying to people around him that he never thought they would break up. He didn't think they'd break up.
This was definitely a relationship of highs and lows because, you know, they get engaged after just a matter of months of dating, and then they break up just a matter of months after being engaged. We know that Ariana was spotted at that recent Wicked tribute covering up one of the tattoos they got while they were together with a Band-Aid. She's reportedly now covered up another tattoo. He covered them up. It's like they got to cover things up and literally move on now. I do also want to talk to you about that joke he makes at the end of that SNL promo. He jokingly asks singer Maggie Rogers to marry him. Pete does. She says no, and he says 0 for 3. I know he dated Larry David's daughter. Was he engaged twice before, though, or is he just being facetious there?
So we don't know if he was ever engaged to Cassie David. We don't know. He also dated Girl Code star Carly Aquilino, I believe is how you say her last name. We are unclear if they were ever engaged, if he was ever engaged to the two of them. So I don't know. We don't know if this is the first time he's called off an engagement, if he's been involved in an engagement that's been called off.
Interesting. Okay, well, we will see what happens on SNL this weekend, because right after they broke up, I guess conveniently, SNL was already on hiatus, so he didn't have to address things right away. But this is the first episode of SNL back since those two split. And of course, Ariana was often at SNL backstage, being supportive of him going to the parties. So we'll see what'll happen. Thanks
right
so much.
Right up until
Brendan.
The very end. All right, Lauren, thank you.
End. Bye.